the hell are you spying on me? Can I have some privacy? I was just kissing you goodnight. God damn it, I work like a slave to support all of you. Don't I deserve some happiness?
Please, Mr. Sanchez, I don't want to make trouble.
Look, this is my house. You really want to go?
No.
Then you stay. If anybody doesn't like it, get the hell out.
I don't depend on you. I make my own living. And this is my house, too.
Look, you don't tell me how to live. You get the hell out.
I'm going. Tired, I can't stand it anymore.
Yeah, you go.
My life.
See how easy it is
listening
without me.
To you.
Go on. Who's gonna pay for your stewardess license?
Criticize
yeah.
you,
for
you
your
maniac.
English lessons. The trouble with you.
Bring this woman to me.
No, you think you're better than all of us.
Boy.
You know what you're gonna be? You're gonna be a whore. That's what you're gonna be.
Whatever happens to me, it's your fault.
Okay. From now on. She stays. She's my woman. Get in bed. I sold the pigs. I can finish the house. You know, today I put in the toilet. You want to come and see the house?
What for?
What's that supposed to mean?
Father, I want to talk to you.
About what?
I've been waiting all day for you. Maybe I shouldn't have come back here. I don't think I can live in this house anymore. Unless we can talk. There's two grown people, Father.
Okay, talk.
I understand about the Lila. I've gone through a lot of things. And I've changed. I know you have to have your own life. We all do.
Well, I'm glad you understand. You know, I've been worried. God damn it. She should be here when I come home. Is that what you wanted to say?
No. I love you. We all love you. But you don't love us.
So I don't love you.
Maybe you don't even realize.
What don't I realize?
That you're always humiliating us. You've done for Tonya in a few days what you haven't done for us in a lifetime.
I've always fed you. Have you ever gone hungry?
No. You've always given us bread, a roof. But do you know why I ever left this house? Because you forced me to. And do you know what I always wanted to be, Father? A nun. I always wanted to enter a convent. But I couldn't. Because you never gave me your name. But Tonya, you'd give her your name right away. I'm sure of that.
Yes, I'll give her my name. Maybe I'll give her fur coats and jewels. Maybe I'll give her a limousine.
Do you know what they're saying? The whole vecindad.
What are they saying?
That you're in love with your own daughter. That you want to go to bed with her.
God, that's filthy. You dirty...
Don't touch me! You can have your Tonya and all the other women you want. But I'm leaving. As far as I'm concerned, you're dead.